For Imam Hussain. Y'all, I dedicate this rap to Imam Hussain, Muhammad's grandson, a man who was so brave, who stood for the peace, honor, not the fame. I just learned about his life, and really I'm ashamed that I didn't learn sooner about the Karbala story. I'm Sunni, but the truth, I still can't ignore it. Muslims can't deny the facts, this is our history. Read about the Ahlul Bayt and all of the misery. Hussein is a martyr, Hussein is a leader, Hussein is a hero, Hussein fought the evil. He made a sacrifice on the 10th of Muharram, and things were too political, he realized the problem. This is why we mourn during Yom al-Ashura. You see, it all started when he headed out to Kufa. We know he believed he was gonna succeed through the oppressive brutalities of the tyrant Yazid. I can't imagine the bloodshed and what he went through. Yazid had 30,000 men, Hussein had 72 women and children, one by one getting slaughtered. Hussein went 3 days with no food or water, attacked from all angles, yet he wouldn't go run. He was beating, he had to suffer through the heat of the sun, and we're ignorant. Look what the Ummah's become. This is Hussein, the Prophet himself called him his son. Yo, imagine having no one to comfort you, and your family's getting killed right in front of you, being betrayed by the ones who supported you. Hussein's pain makes us weep, that's the honest truth. They didn't stop because he wouldn't pledge allegiance. From head to toe, he was drastically bleeding. His final moments, holding no grudge, he quenched his thirst with his tears and his own blood. It was coming close, he was left alone. They killed his baby son, who was 6 months old. It was evil, yet Yazid's army showed, having no control, acting like Fir'aun. Hussein stood for justice, Yazid stood for dunya. This battle was nothing but Haq versus Kufr. Hussein fought till the end, having all his wounds, even though he knew his demise was coming soon. For the love of Ahlul Bayt, we will cry. It was justice that Hussein chose to live by. So the peasant Shimr took out his weapon, then Hussein was beheaded. Ya Allah, Sunni or Shia, doesn't matter, we remember him. Hussein won through the battle, through his legacy, the most courageous, he did it for his Lord. He was murdered, but his words were way sharper than the sword. Hussein is from me, and I am from Hussein. This is what the Prophet said, we show love to his name. The story of Karbala in our hearts forever. For Sayyid al-Shabab Ahlul Bayt.